So we are responding to a brush fire, Green Hill Road. Our second time around. Yes. No guardrail. Yeah. Look how drop that is, guys. They really should put guardrail on it. Thing I don't like is people, or the state puts guardrails places that they're not even needed, yet they won't put them in high up places like this. All right, here it is again. They called shipping port. There's a big fire too. They have trucks up there. They even called Braden Township for this call. So you guys, we'll see you next time. Bye-bye.